De organisatie van Amerikaanse Staten OAS en de Inter-American Commission on Human Rights hebben vandaag een inleiding met paneldiscussie gehouden over de rechten van Afrikaanse vrouwen in Amerikaanse landen. De activiteit is gehouden in het Lalaroek-gebouw. De inleider was OAS-vertegenwoordiger Margaret McAlee, terwijl het panel werd geleid door Patricia Meulenhof, Cortensia Sumter, Tosca Pinas en Sigmin Staphorst. Zowel de inleiders als de panelleden gingen in op de uitdagingen van de Afrikaanse vrouwen in Amerikaanse landen als het aankomt op hun rechten als mens. Vooral op het gebied van economische vooruitgang heeft deze groep nog een scala van uitdagingen. McAlee vertelt meer over het panel.
The panel was to bring to the forefront the work of the commission to highlight points which members of the academia, of civil society, the general public can do vis-a-vis your state government to see that the rights of all citizens in Suriname are dealt with equally and the protection measures which are necessary are put in place.
If you can compare Suriname with the other American countries in Latin America, what do you see when it comes to awareness, when it comes to human rights of the African people?
Well, we don't normally do a comparative assessment of the countries except in our annual report, where we make a report in relation to each country's performance or non-performance in relation to the protection of human rights. That should, a copy is coming out at the end of this year. I suggest you look at that one and do a program on it. But for personal reasons and for institutional reasons, commissioners do not do a comparative.
De OAS-vertegenwoordiger voegde eraan toe dat Suriname wel met kop en schouder uitsteekt als het aankomt op de verbetering van de positie van deze groep vrouwen. Ze is ook onder de indruk van de bijdrage die het panel heeft geleverd.
And we hope from this, this is a step for us within the commission to work some more with Suriname peoples. And I'm sorry, I have to apologize to the LGBTI community that I didn't specifically mention them, but they were included and our focus was women, which should have involved them as well. But we've mentioned in among others, which is not good. It's better to mention them separately because we do have a rapporteur who deals with specifically the LGBTI communities.
Are you satisfied with the work of the Surinamese government when it comes to human rights?
No government does enough, none. So I cannot say that I'm satisfied. We have to continue working with the Surinamese government, which is one of the reasons why we're here in this promotional visit. And we're meeting with government ministerial officials and so on, and ministers, in order to advance the work with the state. But we work with the state, we work with civil society, and we work with victims of violations.
OAS-vertegenwoordiger Margaret McAlee vandaag tijdens de inleiding en paneldiscussie met als titel Inter-American Standards on the Rights of Afro-Decent Women and Challenges for Their Implementation.